For the very first time I ever came to the northeast corner of Central Park, I was blown away with how gorgeous it was.
I got a chance to work with the developer of this project when we brought One Museum Mile, 1280 Fifth Avenue, to market for the very first time. Today we have the pleasure of visiting 19A, one of the largest floor plans designed in the building with a direct view of Central Park. You step in to this great room. You have three bedrooms, 3.5 baths, over 1,800 square feet of space, and one of the most beautiful views that exists of Central Park. This building has one of the best rooftops that you could imagine. There's a swimming pool, there's an outdoor kitchen, and then of course there's a gym in the building and everything else you could possibly imagine in a full service building. With a Fifth Avenue address in close proximity to the park, what more could you want?